M03 will start the spindle with clockwise rotation. M04 will start the spindle in counterclockwise rotation, and M05 will stop the spindle. The S value will tell the spindle how many revolutions per minute to spin.